Sigiriate.
Did you see the sandstorm? Come!
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our voyage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just your house?
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayer?
Are you unwell?
The outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Enno. Good boy. Gods, smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel, then the scarab. Here are vigilant.
Remarkable armaments. Packed up in a crate as payment for some vapor.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikio in a few days.
How long do you think it would take for him to die?
The guy we bang?
Too slow!
He looked tough.
Not
tough.
First my steel, then the scarab. This place is heavily guarded.
that's jumping us. Nothing. Better stay sharp.
Alarm! Over here!
I think something's out here. Close. No one's jumping us today.
Should have stayed in the shadows.
Die, worm.
My position, Gere.
smile upon... So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Goopa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. ISDNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Not enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Okay.
Strikers!
Up tempo! Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
The third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Heave to! Carry speed! More speed!
We're on the rain of fire! Order the shields!
Pick up the pace! Off the tempo!
We're under fire!
Speed up! Heave the galley speed! Let's go! Galley speed! Speed, Zeno!
I see ships cutting down fast!
Galley speed, let's go! Galley speed!
Sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompeii will be an appointed place off Terra's coast.
Sail on. There, I see him. Bombay sails north.
Don't rush. There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Daddy, shit, woman. Of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this triary. You'd fit there. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Volodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Give me some time! That wind will raise the sands.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies.
On the wall!
Whoa.
To kill you! Buy me some time! I must push on!
Attention here. Whoa.
you something. Hot.
Alarm! Alarm!
That? Eyes open.